Computers are everywhere. They're in your car, in your VCR, and in your microwave oven. And of course, they're on your desktop at home, school, and work. But no computer anywhere can do anything without precise, detailed instructions. Those instructions are called programs, and they're created by computer programmers using computer languages like Java, C++, Visual Basic, COBOL, SAS, DB2, and others. A programmer's real skill is in breaking a job down into a series of small steps and in anticipating problems. For example, what should the cash machine do when a customer enters the wrong password? What happens when the cell phone battery is getting low? Or what if a fax comes in and the fax machine is out of paper? A programmer may work on a program intended for a specific job or client, or on designing or revising package software for general use. These programs include games and educational software, as well as tools for desktop publishing, financial planning, spreadsheets, or many other applications. Not surprisingly, the demand for computer programmers is expected to grow faster than average in coming years. But prospects are best for college graduates with both computer training and some knowledge of the business or industry in which they hope to apply their programming skills.